Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder. Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those Rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on him.
Thank you.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
Go for the stun. Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers!
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers!
Thank you.
down. I have an idea for the last one.
Cooling cell is ready, Commander.
Good. I'm planting an explosive.
What happens when that bomb goes off?
Watch it.
As planned.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Droid, the shield!
Come on, Droid!
Thank you.
flights for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.